it didn't start with this tree. Slowly and gradually it became one.
Not everybody likes it. The mental aspect is ridiculous. The working out, the sleeping, it's the adrenaline. It's literally just like you against them to build up to that one moment.
After my accident, I turned to sports. It really helped me through my healing process, like both mentally and physically.
I'm just so passionate about climbing, and I am a competitive person. I love competing.